yes, this is working. My name is Thomas Gould. I've been asked by The Cusp to give this short concert as part of their weekly series on Monday evenings. It's a beautiful bank holiday Monday evening. The sun's streaming in through my studio in the garden where I have been hanging out quite a lot the last few weeks with this and these. And lots of new music, some of which I'm going to play. Before I do, I just want to say a few words about the reason I'm doing this. It's to support a fantastic charity called the Felix Project. And they take surplus food, which would otherwise go to waste, and they redistribute it and make sure it goes to people who are in the greatest need of it. So it has two benefits, this charity, and it would be really appreciated if you can make a donation. Okay, so the composers that I've picked for today, Bach, Telemann, Nico Muhly, and a novelty to lots of us, well, everyone who's not a guitarist anyway, Agustin, Barrios, Mangoré. More on that later, but I'm going to start with a piece that has one of the most famous and arresting openings. It's the Bach Toccata and Fugue, originally for organ, but here transcribed for violin by Hupp Schroeder. Thank you. Staccata and Fugue, arranged by Jaap Schroeder. I think the neighbours are really going to thank me for stopping playing that piece. It's been kind of a daily event for a few weeks. No more. Okay, next piece I'm about to play is, well, actually, back in March, when lockdown began, I was in the middle of a project with Britain Sinfonia. We were deep in rehearsal for a series of dance shows at Sadler's Wells that featured the music of Nico Muhly. And unfortunately, those shows got cancelled, but one of the pieces I would have been playing was Nico Muhly's Drones for violin. So I thought it would be nice to revive them here, albeit without the choreography of Julie Cunningham, sadly. But I'm going to do them a bit differently. I think Nico would approve of the way I'm going to do them because he's such a fan of old music. So I'm going to intersperse his two drones with two movements by Telemann from Telemann's first Fantasia. And the other unusual thing about this is I'm going to set up the drones on the synthesizer behind me. Okay, wish me luck.
Thank you.
was Nico Muhly's drones, or two movements from his set of four drones, and interspersed with it was Telemann's first Fantasia. Have a sip of water. I hope everyone's doing well. It's been an exciting day at Westminster with lots of comings and goings. And I hope everyone's actually outside enjoying the sun now, but maybe a few people will get to see this in the fullness of time. And hope you're doing well. The last piece I'm going to play is something that I discovered a very long time ago when I was waiting for a lift as a student at the academy, and the guitarist was practicing in the lobby. Never enough practice rooms. And waiting for the lift, I just thought, what a beautiful piece. So I asked him what it was, and it's a piece by, as I mentioned before, this Paraguayan composer and guitarist, Agustin Barrios Mangoré. And the piece has various titles. Originally, he wrote it, I think, as a bit of a study for working on tremolo, and called it El Ultimo Tremolo, which sounds a bit ominous. And apparently he was teaching the piece to a student of his when a beggar knocked on his door, interrupting the lesson. And the beggar asked for an alm for the love of God. And so Maestro Mangoré gave him some money and changed the name of the piece to Una limosnita por el amor de Dios, which translates as an alm for the love of God. It's a very reflective and beautiful piece. And I'll play us out with that. Thanks for joining me. Thank you. Thanks everyone, take care, check out the work of the Felix Project, and bye.